there are no fruits because your battery is low. You switch on the radio and the radio is not producing any good sound because the battery is low in your cell. You are trying to pray but your words, you are running short of words because the battery is low. Hallelujah. You are trying to move now because there is less power in your body. You need recharging. Hallelujah. And this is one of the scriptures that you can come before the Lord and tell God that, God, I am dry now. I need recharging. Recharge me, my God. This is one of the scriptures you can tell God, Lord, I am dry. Hallelujah. I am trying to pray, but there is dryness. Father God, all my life, oil me. Hallelujah. Remove this dryness in me because I am dry. For the scripture is saying here, verse 10, but my horn you have exalted. My horn meaning my power, my authority you have exalted. Hallelujah. You know, there is a time you are alone and your Moses is not here next to you just to say, Moses, lay your hand upon me that I be recharged. Abraham, lay your hand upon me that I be recharged. Elisha is not there. You are saying, my fire is gone down, but I don't have my Elisha here. Who can lay his hand or her hand upon me so that the fire may start burning in me? I desperately need the fire in my life. So your Elisha is not there. Your Moses is not there. But you are not saying, I don't need this Elisha. It is only that your Moses is unreachable. It is only that your Elisha is not reachable. It is only that your Abraham is not reachable. It is only that your Paul is unreachable. But now, what can you do? Is it for you to sit down and lie down and give up and give the devil a way out? No. Hallelujah. Go to your Bible. Select a scripture that is going to fire you up. Select a scripture that is going to recharge you. Select a scripture that is going to bring oil into your life. Hallelujah. And here is one of the scriptures that you can say, my horn you have exalted like a wild ox. I have been anointed. Oh, Margarita. And you say, Father God, here I am reading your word. You are saying, my horn, my power, my authority is exalted. But here myself, I feel low, Lord. I feel down, Lord. My power is so